back on NXT. The Miz has been in complete control of Cabal throughout the commercial break, and here's one of the reasons why.
The Miz remains dominant throughout the commercial break. Check this out. The Miz driving Cabal abdominal first. Side of the ring.
Well, Cabal's going to have to dig down deep. He prides himself on the discipline that he has in his life.
And he's looking to continue.
Oh, look at this. Up over the top. He may have him here. And Cabal, great job. He knew he wasn't going to pick up the pinfall, so he countered and turned it into another offensive move.
The quickness of Cabal, able to turn this match around just like that. One swift move.
Can he dig down deep here? Watch this again. How impressive is this? He realizes he doesn't get the pinfall here, Josh.
And the speed of Cabal showing through here.
And lay cool. Cabal's pro loving it on the apron. Look at this. And Cabal, this is what Miz had to avoid. Cabal being able to pick up the pace. And the martial arts expert with the highly unorthodox offensive style. Boom! Talk about keeping the Miz off balance. Cover. Will he pull a big upset? Got him to the leg.
Got him.
Riley pleading on the apron for his pro to kick out. Saw Michelle McCool hollering at the referee. Thought it should have been a three count.
And we've seen Cabal in this position before.
He calls this the Warrior's Way, I believe. You mentioned last week. And Miz realizing that finishing maneuver could be on the way. Countered. And the United States champion. Going for a superplex, perhaps. Oh. Oh. And Cabal with counters. Miz in trouble here. For a moment. Oh, and there's the veteran. And can Miz capitalize and put Cabal away?
Very impressive by Miz there to keep his balance, sweep the feet of Cabal, knowing that Cabal was in a dangerous situation up on the top.
Miz, go! Crushing finale. And this is over. Good night, Cabal. Miz with a hard-fought victory.
There's a price to pay.